Hi folks, welcome back to Ultimate Fishing Simulator 2. I thought we'll head over to the Slovakian venue and have a go see what we can catch. I've set the time and weather to evening and light rain. So let's see what we can get with that. Right, here we are. Now I think we'll head down to spawn point number 4. Well, it's definitely raining. I think it was spawned actually into the river. We'll take a spot, see what we can catch. Oh, we use a trusty spinner. No, we don't want to see under the water. We'll drop the speed down a little bit so we get a good retrieval. Normally when you end up, when I normally fish this, it's usually set to noon and clear weather. Oh, we might hook something. And we got a rainbow trout. We'll keep hold of that one. We need to get some XP up and score up so we can progress to the next venue, which I think opens at level 14. I'm currently only on level 12. I haven't really been playing the game. I don't need too much time in other fishing related games. Oh, I might hook something else. Another rainbow trout. Or is that a small one? Oh, there's a trout, I think. We'll see if we can hook that. This fish going left, right and centre here. Looks like this could be a good spot. Well, I might hook something. This is probably an Atlantic salmon. I think they're in this river. Could be another decent trout. Well, we'll find out. It's probably another rainbow trout. It is. Imagine getting some XP off them. Oh, we're definitely hooking fish. I wonder whether the bite rate's been adjusted in this game. In one of the recent updates. It seems to be a lot easier to catch the fish in this venue. Yeah, another rainbow trout. And we've managed to get up to level 13. We just need one more level. And then we'll open up, I think it's Kiel Canal. Which should present us with some interesting species of fish. Well, I might have took something else. It's probably another rainbow trout. Yeah, another rainbow trout. And we've got an XP boost as well by the looks of it. Off again. Well, that's sort of something decent. Well, this one's definitely putting up a good fight. Increase the drag a bit. Oh, there we go, we've got it coming in now. That's another rainbow trout. Right, hopefully we got it. Yep, there we go. Yes, we definitely got a decent rainbow trout. a new personal record, apparently 17.88 pounds. Well, let's give us some good XP as well. We'll keep hold of that. Well, that's a decent sized fish, I think he's stuck. Maybe we can hook it. Or hook something. Oh, this one's trying to do some acrobatics. Right, I'm going close by now. Also a decent size one. Right, we managed to get it. Yeah, another decent one. 13.22 pound. We're definitely getting some decent sized rainbow trout. I think that's all we've caught is rainbow trout. Even though this setup will catch other species of fish. And we're off again. And another rainbow trout. Only a small one, 3.14 pound. Well, managed to get something else. It is something decent as well. Right, there we got that rainbow trout. And we're off again. I'll say it's a good time of day for the rainbow trout. Yeah, another one. Oh, it's the XP points are going up. On our way to going to level 14. I think that bridge was a bit too late. Oh, I think we hooked it this time though. I hope we're going to get this soon. I hope you're going to get this one landed. Yeah. Ooh, another decent one. £15 and a bit. Let's get some good XP as well. Right, I managed to hook something. Probably a small one. Yeah, small rainbow trout. Right, another one. Only a small one that time. This Robinson Sonic M34 is not a bad lure. It definitely catches rainbow trout. I think it's time to leave the venue there. Let's see what we've actually caught. Oh, we've caught 14 fish. A total of 81.51 pounds in the net. So we've got quite a few. Right, let's sell these. We've managed to get 545 XP as well. We're not done too bad. Oh, some rewards to claim. What we've got to claim? I don't think we've done any of them. We didn't catch no hutching, because I know that's in the Slovakian venue. This is a weaker one. No, we didn't catch them, we didn't do any of them. So yes, folks. There we go. We caught only rainbow trout, but at least it was something from our trip to the Slovakian River. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.